All right, what is going on, everyone? Why are we taking a departure from my safe zone today? DSP here, and welcome to a brand new playthrough, a playthrough that many probably didn't think would ever happen, a game that many people have over the years asked me to play. Ladies and gentlemen, Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic from 2003, a blast from the past, BioWare making a name for themselves with this game. You know, later on they went on to greatness, making such series as Mass Effect and Dragon Age, but back in the day, it was Knights of the Old Republic 1 and 2 that really put them on the map. And I missed out on this game because at the time I was heavily into Street Fighter, I was not playing console video games, all during that, you know, 2000s era, until say around 2008, I really wasn't playing console video games or PC games at all, I was just playing Street Fighter.
And
at the time it was funny because at the time the Star Wars franchise was kind of a joke after George Lucas had made the second trilogy of movies that a lot of people critically panned, and then he went back and threw all this new CGI crap into his classic trilogy of Star Wars.
And
then just to stab Star Wars fans in the back, refused to sell the original Star Wars trilogy of movies without the CGI. I mean, who knows what was going through Lucas's mind at the time. But BioWare did something different. They took the franchise, and instead of ruining the existing plotline, they made a prequel that was far in the past. In fact, I think, if I remember correctly, Knights of the Old Republic is set about 1,000 years in the past from the mainstream Star Wars plotline. Now, I want to reiterate, I didn't play this game, and I don't know much about it. I don't know a lot about it. I'll say this during the playthrough. If you guys are watching this on Twitch or on YouTube, you're probably going to want to stay away from the stream chat and or the comments on YouTube if you don't want to be spoiled. There are going to be a bunch of dicks, undoubtedly, who are going to be out to spoil the game. And I'm going to not be paying attention mostly to the stream chat because I don't want to be spoiled.
Bullshit.
Alright, so enough talk from me. Let's actually get started here. New game. Aha! Some epic music. We have to create a character. So we got a skillful rogue that gets by on stealth and guile, the male scoundrel. We got the male scout, an explorer most at home on the fringes of space. There's a male soldier, a battle-ready fighter with no equal in combat. And of course, the same thing, only female. To play a male or a female in this game, does it matter? I wonder if the stats are different. Probably not. Should be a female rogue and try to sleep with everyone. There we go. Whoa, custom character. Portrait. Hey now, she's not bad. Whoa, she looks like, what's her name, from the 1980s. Ponytail. Damn, there's a lot of freaking templates here. I think I'll pick her. Attributes. The attributes of your character apply bonuses or penalties to everything from combat to skill checks to force powers. Alright. So we have 30 points to put in. Charisma represents personality and the ability to lead. You were 15 in that. Goes to 11. Constitution, very important. There we go. Skills. Each of your character's skills has a number associated with it. This is the skill rank. It determines how good the character is with that skill. Difficulty check of 15. Oh my god. I'm never going to figure this out. 20 points. Computer use. Look at this. Treat an injury. Repair. Persuade. Ooh. Oh, I maxed out her persuade. I'll max out treat injury. There we go. Computer use. Stealth. Nah. Ah, I don't have enough skill points. Let's just go with this. Feats. Some feats allow you to do special items like heavy armor or implants. Other feats modify saving throws and skill checks during the game. And some feats are used during combat. Huh. What the hell? You've been granted the following feats. Armor proficiency light, critical strike, sniper shot, weapon proficiency blaster pistol, blaster rifle, melee weapon, sneak attack 1, and scoundrel's luck. I have one feat I can choose. What do we have here? What is this? Armor proficiency light. So I can upgrade one of these? What is this? Doubles the critical threat range of a melee attack. Basic training, use of a standard blaster pistol, blaster rifle, hand-to-hand. Ah, okay, I need to upgrade one of them, I guess. Also, I could do this, too. Dueling. One extra vitality point every time they level up. Oh, shit. That's good. Name. Nona Avere? That was the default name they gave her, huh? What should I name her? Trying to think of a good name. Okay. Great. Miley Sarasia. Yes. All right, let's do this. Let's get this show on the road. And it does not look like the cutscenes are capturing, ladies and gentlemen, because you cannot see it. It is playing for me, but you cannot see it. Skip it. I skipped the cutscene. I don't even care. Here we go. Alright, I have no idea what I missed. Great. Oh my god. Look at this. She's wearing nothing. Look at her ass. Oh god, she's gonna start twerking any second. Miley Sarasia will start twerking. How do you open the door? What the fuck? What? Oh, what happened? I got shot to the bank. What's going on? Explosions.
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Huh. Ambushed by Sith. Okay, who are you or the Endar Spire? Let's say the Endar Spire.
Did you fall out of your bunk and hit your head? The Endar Spire is the ship we're stationed.
So I'm basically getting recruited impromptu. Okay. Alright, let's help. No, you know, let's be a dick. I'm heading to the escape pods.
Don't be stupid. You won't stand a chance against the Sith by yourself. We gotta stick together if you wanna make it out of this alive. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
So I gotta find it. Where is the Foot Locker? Right here? There we go. I got computer spike, security spike, blaster pistol, short sword, and clothing. Received 50 experience points. I can already tell the DSP Gaming logo's in the wrong spot. Take a look at that. It's all screwed up. I gotta move the DSP Gaming logo somewhere. I really don't know where I could move it, though, because down here is my stats, right?
Come on, we have to hurry.
What the fuck?
The Sith might already be boarding the ship to try and capture Bastila.
Shut up,
put your equipment on so we can get out of here.
How do I equip my items?
Use the equip screen to equip the armor and weapons from your inventory. You can access this screen by selecting the equip menu icon in the upper right corner of the screen.
Okay.
Use the mouse to look through your inventory slots. The menu on the right displays items you can equip in each slot. Left-click the mouse to select an inventory slot, then scroll through the available items on the right and left-click to equip one.
Okay. So let's see. If people are saying the music is too loud, I can try to fix that. Let's see. Options. That's not options. Party inventory. Oh my god, I don't care about party inventory. I'm trying to find the fucking music. How is it now, guys? Let me know. Now that I've adjusted it, how does it sound? I love how I ask, how's the sound? Everyone says, it's the fucking graphics are choppy. I said, how's the sound? Still loud, people are saying. Alright. Or even more. Graphics, I don't know what to tell you. I mean, we're playing it in 1080p, and I could either enable or disable stuff. Now the sound completely stopped. The song just gave up. Huh. Oh, people are saying it's just the music that's loud. Okay, hold on. Sorry, I have to wait 30 seconds to hear everyone say everything. It sucks, I know. Yeah. Nope, still choppy, huh? In fact, now I think the whole thing crashed. You know what? The game's not doing it. It's not the game. It's the capture software. Yeah, it's not the game that's doing it, it's the capture software.
Use the equip screen to equip the armor and weapons from
your inventory. Oh my god! I'm trying to fucking figure the game out, you fucking dipshit! Leave me the fuck alone! Oh my god, use the equip screen. Oh my god. Okay, let me equip so he'll shut the fuck up. How do you do this? Equip the blaster pistol. Clothing. That's it, the blaster pistol and the clothing is all I can equip. Alright. Alright, now
okay,
shut up.
Let's move out.
No, please. I need to get the game to fucking work. Trash joined your party. Oh my god. In most areas you can use the party selection screen to quickly switch party members in and out. Wow. Shut up so I can fucking play the game.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
How do I usually unlock
you
the
door?
You
always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by left-clicking on their portrait in the lower left corner of the screen. Left-click my portrait now to switch me to the party leader, then use me to open the door. Left-click.
Right, shut up. So shut up so I can figure this out. Yeah, see? It's not the game. The game is actually smooth. It's OBS, which is my capture software that's doing this. And I have absolutely no clue why or how to fix it. It looks like when I'm not moving, it's fine, but as soon as I start moving is when it happens. Yeah, look. I'm wondering if I downgrade it to standard resolution if it'll fix it. Because I don't know what's causing it. Huh. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do to fix it. I'm gonna end this first part to like figure out the technical issues. Okay, everyone, sorry about that. I did figure out what the issue was. Apparently playing this game at 1080p was too much for OBS, my capture software, to handle. As you can see now, I'm able to spin, and it is nice and smooth. So I think we're good to go, and we'll get started. So the first thing we gotta do is switch to this guy, right? Didn't it say click on him?
You always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by left-clicking on their portrait in the lower left corner of the screen.
Okay.
Left-click my portrait now to switch me to the party leader, then use me to open the door. Left-click to target.
Alright. I did it, it's not working. Look, I left-click his name. It doesn't do shit. Oh, he's talking about here? Oh, I was playing the wrong side. A footlocker. Some fucking Jordans. There were Jordans inside the footlocker. Air Jordans. A combat suit, okay. Oh, look, she's got a nice sexy open back on this. Nah, she doesn't. Darn, I thought that was an open back. Ugh. Out of my way, Trask. What the hell? Parts piled.
It's a dark Jedi.
Oh, shit.
This fight is too much for us. You better stay back. All we do is get in the way.
These two assholes fighting. And just stand there as the ship blows up around you. Good idea. Why not shoot the Dark Jedi while he's distracting? Shoot him! Oh, she killed him? Oh, what the fuck? The ship blew
that
up anyway.
That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help.
That was pretty funny. The thing just fucking explodes out of nowhere. Here, have a fucking grenade. Nice, you're getting tons of med packs. Adrenal strength. What is that? In a vibration cell. I wonder. That's to the bridge. Alright, let's find out. No? Oh, I thought maybe those are things I could equip. I guess not. Unless you can use them. There's the journal. Okay, let's get out of here.
The bridge is just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster.
What if they have lightsabers?
Your melee weapon is made using a cortosis weave. It's strong enough to stand up against anything, even a lightsaber.
What? That is a lame explanation. What a lame explanation. Oh, so use a cortosis weave. Yeah, I didn't just make that up. Cortosis weave. You're full of shit, asshole. You're a liar. What is this? I leveled up? I think I did. Level up or auto level up? How does this work? Oh, okay, you get how many points here? Skills, feats. So in skills, I get 4 points. Okay, all security. And feats. I get 1 extra feat. What's this? 2 weapon fighting. Increases the penalty and you can dual wield. Let's do that. Except, no? Oh, fuck. Fucked up. So now she can equip another weapon, right? There we go. She had a long sword and a short sword. She fought with 2 different swords. Look at this. She looks badass now.
another Dark Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
Look at this guy's got a freaking nice goat tape. Oh! Well, they're dead. Well, they're instantly dead. Oh well. No biggie. Huh. You should make your way to the starboard section of the ship. I'm trying to open the doors. They're all locked. Oh, here we go. Starboard section. Kill this asshole. Hit him! She won't fucking hit him! She sucks! She finally killed him. Damn, it took forever. Her melee abilities are suck right now. Definitely have to level her up. Oh, fuck.
Be careful. There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you, if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security system against
the Sith. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, buddy. I don't have a clue what you're saying. I'm from the Star Trek universe. I don't understand anything you're saying. Where is the food synthesizer? I'm not doing this yet. Get out of here. Leave it alone. Computer slicing. Press enter to cancel the life feed and return to the interface. Okay then, I killed everyone in the room. Delightful. Great. I guess that's what I was supposed to do. Excellent. You got freaking slaughtered, dude. A prototype vibroblade and an ion blaster. I'm getting better weapons now. Oh, this stuff's good. I'm gonna give her the prototype vibroblade. I'm gonna try to fight with that. Let's also save the game. Alright, vibroblade. She wants that vibroblade, you know
where. You made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on.
It's Karth is his name. So let me get it. It's gonna be just you and me in this really confined escape pod. Body to body. Okay then. Let's use it. And cutscene that no one on the stream can see because OBS refuses to capture the cutscenes. So I'll have to skip it. I'll have to figure out what happened. I have no idea.
Oh, why am I so sore in the crotch region? What happened?
Another cutscene! It's two people fighting and I can't watch it, so we'll skip it. Skip those pre-rendered cutscenes.
I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. I was with you on the escape pod, do you remember?
Oh yeah, all those things we did together, I remember. I'm Miley Sarasian! Oh boy.
Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories.
Go topless?
But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, they're looking for Bastila, not a couple of grunts like us.
So a lot of people are saying that this is the voice actor of Kaden from Mass Effect playing Karth. So for those of you who played Mass Effect, that's kind of funny they rehired him to do Mass Effect after years earlier they did this game. All right, here we go. I like how it has remixed versions of the Star Wars music. Every time you leave the apartment, you must select which party members you wish to take. Since this is the first time you're leaving, you'll have to take Karth. No, fuck him. Wait a minute. Oh, spoiler alert. The game just spoiled that there's 9 characters that could join you. What the hell is this? Why did it spoil? What the fuck? Right from the beginning of the game, it spoils, dude. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh, look at these guys!
I am blue, fuck you! I spit acid in your face! Oh, you caught me, you asshole!
That's how we Sith deal with smart-mouthed aliens.
Oh, I guess they're bad guys.
Now the rest of you, get up against the wall before I lose my temper again.
You understand a word he's fucking saying? Nope. I think he said something about sex. I don't know. I would much like to have sex with you. You look like you have nice big round ass. Very nice. I would love to get your fun melons into my mouth.
She says, oh, okay.
Alright, enough. Dude, he never shuts up. He's just gonna move all the bodies. Dude, he takes forever to talk. Poison grenade, frag grenade, adrenal strength, adrenal stamina, blaster rifle. Blaster rifle, huh? How's that? Okay. Look at that thing. Badass. Big ass rifle. I don't care about this technology. Look at this freak walking down the fucking hallway behind me. Oh my god, his head looks like a penis. Oh my god, shut up. Fuck it, shoot him. Shoot this asshole. Look at this guy. Ithorian. What the fuck kind of name is an Ithorian? Bash the door in. God damn this door! I'm not hurting it.
Now that must have hurt.
Oh wait, now I am. It's just taking forever.
Now that must have hurt. Now that must have hurt.
Whoa. Dude, did that hurt? Why didn't you open the door, asshole?
Who are you? What are you doing in here? You can't just come barging into someone's home.
Shooter. Looking for something to steal. Stay out of my way, you won't get hurt.
You're as bad as that pig Holden. I'll stay out of your way, but you're wasting your time. I don't have anything worth stealing.
Should have shot her. What the hell's this? A maintenance droid. Shoot it! Shoot everything! Open this goddamn door! Open this door! Not working. How am I missing? 2 damage. Oh my god.
Now that must have hurt.
This takes forever. It takes this long to open fucking doors in the game? Dude, the door.
On it. Damn.
Failure.
On it. Done.
Oh, okay. Who the fuck is this? Twi'lek? I found the bag. Rob the bag. Nice. Computer spark parts, credits, steal all her shit. Oh god, look, she's another one of these tentacle beasts. Disgusting creature. Shooter! Talk to this guy. Whoa! Now that guy's freaky. Booga booga! Please don't hurt me. Still, nothing of value, huh? You lied to me, now you have to die. Now you have to fucking die. Warren? Oh my god, look at this guy's face! Disgusting freak, what is this? Okay, skills. 4 more points. Call my security again. There we go. Accept. You've been granted the following feats this level. Sneak attack 2. Woohoo.
You'll change your tune the first time your plumbing breaks down and raw sewage floods your apartment. Then you'll be begging for Kadir to come help you out.
Then I'll hold
There's
you
no in. Need to antagonize the man. Besides, do you want to live in filth? I sure don't.
Well, we'll see who has the last laugh then. Now, if you ain't gonna be civil, then I got work to do. This place doesn't clean itself, you know.
Oh, what'll happen when the raw sewage starts spewing out of the walls? I'll hold him in front of it and hold his mouth open. Delicious. Then maybe he'll fucking fix it. Asshole. Whoa, this is pretty sweet. Open world. Reminds me of all things, it reminds me of Mass Effect, so I'm not surprised. By the way, do I always have to have my gun out? This stupid protocol droid. What the hell, he teleported? He's teleporting! Look, it's a glitchy droid! Teleports all over the screen. Alright, good. Stop listening to your whiny ass now. It's in here. Cantina entrance, hack it.
On it. Damn. On it. Damn.
Impossible. Can't hack it right now. Come back later. Is there a quick... People are saying there's a quick save button. I should definitely learn that. Let's see. Gameplay? Key mapping. Where's quick save? Quick saves F4. Okay, good to know. Who the hell's this guy? Gurney?
Can't you see I'm busy with my duties? Go talk to Zelka if you need something.
Shoot him! He acts like a dick. Fucking shoot him. Sorry, I'll be going now. Yes, let them get him.
Come on, we don't want to keep Davik waiting. That's only going to make things worse.
Alright, very good. Good job. They kidnapped him. Nice. Good, he deserves it. He borrowed the money, you got to pay what you owe. If you don't own it, well, you're fucked. You don't have the money. Maybe you shouldn't have fucking borrowed if you couldn't pay it back, asshole. The military base. Can we hack into here?
On it. Damn.
Impossible. I like that. Impossible. Impossible. A droid shop. Are these the droids I'm looking for?
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
Whoa, look at all these droids. They don't like aliens here, huh? They'd rather see you as dancers in the cantina, me too. Rangakun biskin no right now, honey. Come on, baby.
You'd think people would be a little more tolerant of others in this day and age. I guess stupidity and ignorance will never go out of style.
A child. Shoot the child. All right, let's save the game. What's going on? It's glitched. New slot save. Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay, let's get him. Ready? Yes, attack him. Fuck him. Well, fuck them. We got Sith armor. Nice! What's with this music going bonkers? Alright, we have our disguise. Well, I have my disguise, he doesn't.
Yes, what's on your mind? You got it.
I don't know if you can equip shit on him. I don't think you can. Hold on.
What?
I'm here.
I don't know if you can or not.
On it. Done.
Shoot, Largo.
You're with the Sith, ain't you?
Yes.
Oh, sure. I recognize the uniform. What do you want? I haven't done anything wrong.
Shoot him.
If you want to search the place, go ahead. I won't stop you. I've got nothing to hide from you.
Oh, yeah? What's this? Contraband. Just what I thought. You're going to jail, son. Come with me.
You're...
Uh-oh. Just throw a grenade. Oh, they move! Fuck, what happened? He's down. Who's down? She is? What? She's down. Get out of here. I ran away. Well, she's all right. She survived.
What?
Ready.
There we go.
I'm here.
Well, that sucked. Let's try that again.
On it. Damn!
Impossible? What do you mean?
Another patrol. You better...
There we go.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Now that must have worked.
Oh my god! The grenade killed us too! I didn't know our own grenades could kill us. Our own grenade slaughtered us. Damn.
You're fucking retarded!
Trying to use a sword. Save. A Vulgar Shock Stick. I don't want to go back! Ah, fuck. I went back by accident. Fucking shit.
Huh.
I'm here.
Alright, here we go. Okay. Stand the door straight ahead. Down you go! Flash your ass, come on! I was healing and died, what the fuck?
You asked for this!
To their base. So we got the other areas first. We got fucked up.
I dodged that.
Oh. 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 When they die, they sing. Oh. 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 Musical kill.
How'd you like that?
Oh. I'm singing in the lower apartments. Oh.
You asked for this!
Oh. Oh. You fucked me. You fucked me. Boss.
How'd you like that?
Oh. Oh. Oh, boss. Come on, hit it. Hit the boss. Die. Die, you fucking son of a bitch. Oh, it's hard to hit. Oh. 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 Oh, shit. A bunch of mines.
On it. Damn.
Oh. Look at this. Please activate the holograms in the proper order to confirm authorization. Further attempts at unauthorized entry will result in detonation. Oh. I don't know what to do. How do you do the order? The Twisted Rancor Trio. Linda. What the? What the?
Ready?
Oh! Ow! Well, fuck. That didn't work very well, did it? Blew up my goddamn face. What was that? Maybe this is something I need to do? Let's see. The Twisted Rancor Trio. How do I read it? A Chronicle of the Amazing Story of the Twisted Rancor Trio. Okay, the origins of the brand. The brains behind the group manager Giltos Uxaris. He founded the group with a date with a young singer named Elinda. Giltos scrambled to find musicians to back her, and he signed a Bith named Uja. And then he signed Uji. So Elinda, Uja, and Uji, and then Lupa. Elinda, Uja, Uji, Lupa. And then Photo. There you go. So, Elinda. Uja. God, I can't get it to even look at the one I want. I know Uja should be next. Okay. Let's quick save. And then... Photo? No, the other one. His brother. He's not here. Oh, here's Uji. Yes. Then Photo. Oh, fuck. No, it wasn't. It was the other one. Linda, Uja, Uji, Lupa, Photo, the fuck, Photo, Rochelle photo. And then Ashana must be the final one. Nice. Still explodes. Boom. What was in it? Etching Ichani fiber armor. Ooh, 50 credits. Okay, attributes. 1 point remaining. Strength, dexterity, constitution, intelligence, wisdom, and charisma. High reflexes. Ranged attack rolls. Defense up. This is more. Let's do strength. Skills. 4 points. Security. Repair. Persuade. There we go.
Done.
Kipuna!
Whoa! It's the same guy from before. Disgusting tentacles. What are you doing here? This place looks abandoned. Here we go. I'm here to rob this place. Sit down and shut up. Oh, let's fight him. Fuck him. Kill this asshole. I know who I'm dealing with. Dead man! Die, you son of a bitch! Owned. There's a body I want to collect on. Tell him about Matrix. Traitor Matrix is now a dead traitor. This is a message for anyone turning on to exchange. I got 300 credits. I want 400. Nice! Wow, I turned over Matrix, look at this! 400 credits and experience points I got for that. Wow, I turned into Doctor. Freaking stream's going nuts and blinking black and I'm getting pissed. Why is it doing this? Why the fuck does it keep blinking black? It wasn't doing this before and now it's doing it. Like, now it's not anymore. What is causing it? Ugh. I don't know. I don't know, but I'm gonna save. There. Yes, I am aware that there's flickering going on. I don't know what's causing it, and it's driving me insane. Because it's funny, you can still see the pointer when it happens, so it's definitely OBS fucking up. I don't know what it is that's causing it. Ah, yes, Twi'lek dancers. And now the fucking capture software goes bonkers again. Look at this. It's like something in certain scenes causes it, because look, it's going nuts right now. What the hell? Alright, everyone, so I don't know how to stop this game from flickering. It's hard enough trying to get it to work. It is a 11-year-old game, after all. Let's see what happens here.
On it. Damn!
Impossible! Impossible! Control room.
On it. Damn.
Ooh. Impressive room.
On it. Damn.
Damn.
On it. Damn.
Ooh. Impressive room. Oh shit. Volker Enforcer.
Ready.
Oh.
How'd you like that? Oh. You asked for this!
Oh. Oh, I was using an antidote kit, no!
Yes.
She fucking used an antidote kit. God damn it. Sucked. I selected the wrong items.
You asked for this!
Oh. More of them coming up. What's over here? Lower City Apartments. Okay. Oh! Delightful. Guess what, everyone? The game crashed. I'm not even kidding. The game crashed. Let's kill these guys.
How'd you like that?
Whoa, blew his head off. He blew his fucking head off. Oh! And now the flickering is insane and won't stop. Look at this. Why is it flickering so much? This is out of control, dude. What the fuck? Stop fucking flickering! God damn it! It looks terrible! It's flickering like crazy! Stop flickering, you piece of shit! OBS is a piece of shit, doo-da. An enforcer, huh? Look at this, it won't stop flickering. I'm gonna have to stop, it's just fucking like a strobe light now. What the fuck, dude? This is ridiculous bullshit. This is ridiculous bullshit. Stop fucking flickering. There, I minimized it and then went back into it to try to stop it. I don't know if it's gonna fix it or not. More guys. Since it was temporarily fixed itself. Damn! That was sounded way different than everything else. It wasn't. Oh, it was. Oh shit, a gas mine. Hold on, before I do this, I should save. What's going on? I can't move. Save. Minor gas mine. Read this desk. This is an electronic personal message center that looks like it hasn't been used in some time. There's one unread message in the system. Read the message. Hey, Alam, how's life on Terrace? I heard your brother left for Tatooine to become a miner. Did he at least leave hyperdrive behind to keep you company? I hope you're still practicing with that blaster I gave you. Remember what I taught you because you might need it. Terrace isn't like Alderaan. It can be dangerous there. Stay away from those swoop gangs and keep everything locked up in that old strong box. Nobody's going to be busting into that thing. Hope to hear from you soon, Uncle Louie. Louie. Whoa! Away I go. I don't know how to kind of do this. How would you disarm the mine? I don't get this. Huh. I don't know how to disarm mines. I guess I'm gonna have to skip this.
Done.
Who's this, Selvin?
Stop right there, or I'll give you a blaster shot right between the eyes. Now, what are you doing here?
Voice accent. Who are you?
No. I'm the one with the blaster pointed at you. I get to ask the questions. What are you doing here?
I'm just exploring. I know anyone was in here.
Well, go explore somewhere else. There's nothing interesting for you here. This is your only warning. If you bother me again, you won't walk out of here alive.
Shooter. Hold on. Let me save.
I gave you a chance to get out of here and leave me alone, but I guess you're just too stupid to take it. Now you'll see why I'm the most dangerous assassin on Taris.
Oh, are you now? Pretty soon you're gonna be saying, oh! Ah! Killed her ass. Oh, what's his name leveled up? Parts. That's it? And all that was in here was parts? That's lame. Oh wait, remains. An adrenaline amplifier, a neural band, and a scope. That might be good stuff. Let's try the neural band. Yeah. Look at this. Saves will plus 2. Item bolsters the willpower of the user. Okay. An adrenaline amplifier. Reflex plus 2. Oh, that's good. I found some good stuff. Oh. Let's level him up. My skills. Got 1 point to use. Huh. Awareness? What should I give him? Give him awareness? Or threat treat and just give him awareness. Feet, I give him a new feat. Caution. Demolitions and stealth plus 1. This feat doubles the critical threat range of melee attacks. What's this? Can't do this yet. Requires level 8. Okay. Plus 1 to persuade, awareness, and treat injury. Repair, security, and computer use. What's this? Improve power attack. Improved Power Blast. That's what he uses. Let's give him Improved Power Blast. Here we go. Nice. Alright, cool. We leveled him for the first time. That was nice. Oh! It's the way out. So we checked every room. The only one we didn't do is the mine. I want to go back. Go back and find that mine. Okay. Before I step, let me save again. Alright, let's see what happens here. It didn't blow up. What the fuck?
Damn it.
Oh! Poison! I used a med pack by accident. Stop using a med pack! I didn't tell her to do that. Oh. Particularly sturdy construction that locks its computerized touch panel and password entry system. It's an older upland model. There's no interface for you to try to slice the system. You'll have to figure out the password if you want to get inside. Wow, look at all these. Tika, who taught you to fire a blaster? Uncle. Where'd your family come from originally? Tatooine. Fuck, I gotta read the story again. I can't stop being poisoned! Elam, life on Terrace. I heard your brother left for Tatooine to become a miner. Did you leave the hyperdrive behind to keep you company? Hope you're still practicing with that blaster. Remember that I taught you because you might need it? Terrace isn't like Alderaan, so Alderaan maybe was the hometown. Stay away from those swoop gangs, keep everything locked up in that box. What is the name of your pet? Hyperdrive. Got it. Alright, so that's it here. This was just an optional area, I guess. Problem is, I'm almost out of healing items. I only have like one left. Two left. More assholes. Save again. So this seems to be bothering Karth. Maybe you should speak to him. Okay.
Yes, what's on your mind?
More questions?
I'm all ears, beautiful.
Huh. I like the sound of that.
Which, the fact that I'm all ears, or the beautiful part?
Oh yeah. Are you flirting with me?
I might consider it, but what are you gonna call me in exchange?
Dickless. Handsome thug.
I like the first part of that. I'm a bit more partial to the most handsome pilot in the galaxy. Well, what do you think?
I'll think about it.
Well, then I guess gorgeous will just have to do until then. Well,
oh my goodness, hitting on me.
You're not about to give up.
Bang him right here.
Are they really necessary?
My name is Shalina. You're from the Upworld, aren't you? I've never seen it. I was born here in the Undercity. Is it as nice as they say?
Oh my god, now it's fucking thing's flickering again. It just started flickering out of nowhere. Ugh. Rukil, who's that?
Rukil's the oldest man in the
village. And flicker again, great.
The kids call him Rukil Wrinkleskin, but he's a kind man.
Oh my god.
He used to tell me the greatest stories when I was
Wrinkleskin.
A little girl.
Alright. Very good. Time to save.